To improve our living conditions, we have engineered ways to control the temperature, humidity, and airflow in buildings. Not surprisingly, these facilities are responsible for over 30% of all energy produced. Of the energy consumed in buildings, on average 50% is used in heating, ventilating, and air conditioning HVAC systems. Hello, I'm Mark Dimitro. I'm the product manager for ABB's EC Titanium motor. As a motor manufacturer, we understand that one of the most inefficient uses of energy is the movement of air and water. ABB can provide solutions to optimize infrastructure processes and manage energy use in systems. The primary way to solve energy loss in buildings is through the use of variable speed control. Many HVAC systems are still running on a belt, operating at constant speeds, even when not needed, and this creates a lot of wasted energy. By eliminating belts that wear and introducing variable speed drives to control motors, we're able to solve many of the energy efficiency problems in buildings. Because building systems run at partial loads most of the time, simply varying speed with a drive can cut energy use by 20 to 60% compared to a fixed motor with mechanical throttling methods. However, another approach used to improve energy efficiency management is to address the primary consumer of electricity, the electric motor. The EC Titanium was introduced as the most efficient variable speed motor in the market. But what makes this motor so unique compared to others? The motor itself is highly efficient, combining synchronous reluctance rotor design with sustainable magnets. This design eliminates losses in the rotor, reduces losses in the stator, and boosts power factor to near unity, resulting in a motor that maintains efficiency not only at full speed, but also at partial load and speed points typical in an HVAC system. This all translates to significant energy savings. Customer feedback tells us that switching out just one 7.5 horsepower induction motor with the EC Titanium saved $520 annually in energy costs. Imagine what hundreds or even thousands of these motors can save. Adopting EC Titanium and NEMA premium energy efficient motors could easily cut global energy consumption by up to 10%. That's more than 30% of the annual consumption of a country like the United States. Join us and be part of the energy efficiency movement. Make the choice to adopt higher efficiency motors and drives. And thank you for your time. And please visit baldor.abb.com to learn more.